Subscribe the channel Prostech and press the bell icon to get latest technology videos once we release. More importantly, the subscription to the channel is completely free. Friends, Huawei Mate 30 Pro comes with Android 10, EMUI 10 and powered by HiSilicon Kirin 990 processor with octa-core 2.86GHz and GPU Mali G76MP16. Whereas Huawei Y9 2019 runs Android 8.1 Oreo and powered by HiSilicon Kirin 710 processor with 2.2GHz octa-core and GPU Mali G51MP4. If we see the display of this device, then you can find 6.53 inches screen size with OLED capacitive display that comes with a resolution of 2400 by 1176 pixels with 409 ppi pixels density and also comes with Corning Gorilla Glass 6 screen protection and IP68 dust proof and water resistant feature. Whereas Huawei Y9 2019 is 6.5 inches device with IPS LCD display and notch design with resolution of 2340 by 1080 pixels and 396 ppi pixels density, and this phone comes with EMUI 8.2 user interface. Prince, talking about the internal memory, then Huawei Mate 30 Pro is available in two variants. One is 256GB and the other one is 128GB with 8GB RAM. And this device also supports microSD up to 256GB that uses SIM2 slot. Friends, as far as concerned about colors of this device, then it is produced in black, space silver, cosmic purple and emerald green colors. Moving on to Huawei Y9, it is available in 64GB of primary storage with 4GB RAM and also supported by microSD up to 400GB. Friends, as far as concerned about the colors for this device, then it is produced in midnight black, sapphire blue and aurora purple colors. If we talk about the dimension of Huawei Mate 30 Pro, it measures 158.1 by 73.1 by 8.8 mm of height, width, thickness and 198 grams of weight with hybrid dual nano SIM option. Whereas Huawei Y9 2019, it measures 162.4 by 77.1 by 8.1 mm of height, width and thickness and 173 grams of weight with dual hybrid nano standby SIM option. About the camera, then Huawei Mate 30 Pro comes with quad cameras, that is 40 megapixels, 8 megapixels, 40 megapixels and 3D ToF cameras with 1.6, 2.4, 1.8 apertures with wide angle telephoto and ultra wide angles with PDAF optical image stabilization and 3x optical zoom. This phone comes with the Leica optics, dual LED dual tone flash, panorama and HDR. It shoots out videos of 2160p and 1080p at 30 or 60 frames per second, also 1080p at 960 and 120 frames per second, and also equipped with dual 32 megapixels wide and 3D ToF front cameras with HDR panorama. And this phone can make videos at 1080p at 30 frames per second. Moving on to primary camera of Huawei Y9, it comes with dual 16 megapixels plus 2 megapixels primary cameras with PDAF and LED flash having 2.0 and 2.4 apertures respectively. You can also have depth sensor, panorama and HDR features as well. It shoot out videos of 1080p at 30 frames per second. Huawei Y9 also equipped with dual 13 megapixels with 1.8 aperture and 2 megapixels with 2.4 aperture front cameras for selfie shootouts with 1080p recording at 30 frames per second with HDR. Friends, in Huawei Mate 30 Pro, fingerprint scanner is placed under display of the device. You can also use Face ID feature as well. As far as concerned about the sensors, then this phone provides gyro sensor, proximity, compass, accelerometer and barometer. This phone comes with Wi-Fi, dual band, DLNA, Wi-Fi Direct, hotspot, Bluetooth, NFC, GPS, infrared, but there is no radio, Type-C reversible connector and USB on the go. This phone also comes with fast battery charging. It supports wireless charger with 27 watt, but this fast charger can be brought additionally. This phone is powered by non-removable 4500 mAh battery as well. Whereas in Huawei Y9, fingerprint scanner is placed on the back panel of the phone. It comes with different sensors like ambient light sensor, digital compass, proximity, gravity sensor and gyro sensors. This phone comes with Wi-Fi, dual band, Wi-Fi direct, hotspot, Bluetooth, GPS and micro USB 2.0. This phone also powered by 4000 mAh non-removable battery as well. So that was the quick comparison of both the smartphones. You can also check further details in the description below. What do you think about these smartphones? Do let us know in the comments section below. I hope you liked this video and don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.